private link, that's not the whole public secret. People who've asked for the link from the school can see. Alright, you ready? Thank you, Loud Apprentice Instructor, by the Lil Dragon. Alright, I have two questions for you and you at home. Who here is good at following directions? Alright, second question. Who here is good at listening during class and not just talking all the time? Alright, well, here you go. Put your hands on your hips. This is just a test. Jump the feet apart. Jump the feet together. Jump the feet apart. Jump the feet together. Up. Down. Up. Down. Down, down. Up, up. Down, down. Jack. Together.
One, sir.
Very good. Jack. Together.
Two, sir.
Very good. Jack. Together.
Three, sir.
Jack. Together.
Four, sir.
Jack. Together.
Five, sir.
Very good. Jack. Together.
Six, sir.
Very good. Jack. Together.
Seven, sir.
That's a really good at counting. Jack. Together.
Eight, sir.
Jack. Together.
Nine, sir.
Jack. Together.
Ten, sir.
Alright, guess what? Ten in a row. Go. One, sir. Two, sir. Three, sir. Four, sir. Five, sir. Six, sir. Seven, sir. Eight, sir. Nine, sir. Ten, sir.
Again.
One, sir. Two, sir. Three, sir. Four, sir. Five, sir. Six, sir. Seven, sir. Eight, sir. Nine, sir. Ten, sir. Again. One, sir. Two, sir. Three, sir. Four, sir. Five, sir. Six, sir. Seven, sir. Eight, sir. Nine, sir. Ten, sir. Again. One, sir. Two, sir. Three, sir. Four, sir. Five, sir. Six, sir. Seven, sir. Eight, sir. Nine, sir. Ten, sir.
Again.
Again. One, sir. Two, sir. Three, sir. Four, sir. Five, sir. Six, sir. Seven, sir. Eight, sir. Nine, sir. Ten, sir. Okay. Squat. Thrust. Squat. Stand.
One, sir.
Very good. Squat. Thrust. Squat. Stand.
Two, sir.
Very good. Squat. Thrust. Squat. Stand.
Three, sir.
Squat. Thrust. Squat. Stand.
Four, sir.
Squat. Thrust. Squat. Stand.
Five, sir.
Squat, thrust, stand. That was too fast. Squat. Thrust. Squat. Stand.
Seven, sir.
Squat. Thrust. Squat. Stand.
Eight, sir.
Squat, thrust, squat, stand.
Nine, sir.
Squat. Thrust. Squat. Stand.
Ten, sir.
Okay, so now we're going to do some running. So those who are at home copying, then you're going to have to find a little space to run back and forth. Or you want to find running in place. So if we're running around the bags here, then of course we run all the way down and up. If we're at home, we can run in place. Or if we're hopping, we can hop in place until you sit here and you say stop. Or whichever one we're doing. So, for right now, how about we have Henry here, and we'll let Miss Kelly do it to here. Alright? Now, again, do it in place if you're at home, if you don't have anywhere to run to, until you hear me say stop, or until you see Henry and Miss Kelly stop. When I say go, I want you to run all the way down to the end of your
row.
Run around your heavy
bag.
And run back how many times?
Ten times.
Start your engines at home. Ready? at home, pedal, pump it faster, pump it faster, pump it faster, pump it faster, and count with us. One, sir. Pump, 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 go, 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 go. What do you say?
Two, sir.
Go, go, go. Pump, 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 pump. Oh, very good. Very good. Look how fast Henry's running. What do you say?
Three, sir.
All right, keep pumping at home. Keep pumping at home. And
four,
sir. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. And
five, sir.
Four to go. Look how fast Henry's running. Look how fast Miss Kelly's running.
Seven,
sir. Very good. Pump, 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 go, 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 go. And
eight,
sir. Pump it at home. Pump it. Don't stop. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
Nine,
sir. And one more. Go. Now we're going to go around the bag a different way, but only one time. And if you're at home, you know what to do. Just do it in place. Or if you have a little space to run back and forth, that's good too. We're going to go once, and this time it's going to be real easy. It's just going to be hopping. Hop, 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 go! Excellent. All right, and Miss Kelly, what's another way?
Skipping.
Of course. So you can skip in place, too. Ready? Go! You can skip in place. Or if you have some room, you can skip back and forth at home a little bit. And stop. Okay, good. Well, guess what? It's time to S. This way so that people at home can practice it with us. So how about Henry go right here, and how about Miss Kelly go right here, but this time you turn towards me this way instead of that. Okay? Now remember, even when you're at home, practice your dragon eyebrows and reach up and forward, touch your toes. One, sir. Two, sir. Three, sir. Four, sir. Five, dragon eyebrows. Six, sir. Seven, sir. Eight, sir. Nine, sir. Ten, sir. Bend one leg in. Reach up again. Touch your toes. One, sir. Two, sir. Three, sir. Four, sir. Five, sir. Six, sir. Seven, sir. Eight, sir. Nine, sir.
Ten, sir.
Other side. One, sir. Two, sir. Touch your nose to your toes or as far as you can go. One, sir. Two, sir. Three, sir. Four, sir. Five, sir. Six, sir. Seven, sir. Eight, sir. Nine. gets forward.
You can do it. Oh, very good. That's very good. One, sir. Two, sir. Three, sir. Four, sir. Five, sir. Six, sir. Seven, sir. Eight, sir.
Nine,
sir.
Ten.
Reach to one side. Good. Y al otro lado también. Both sides. White sash. Gold sash. Orange sash. Green sash. Blue sash. Purple sash. Red sash. Brown sash. Brown black sash. Black sash. Alright, legs together. Reach up. And forward, touch your toes. Sir, two, sir, three, sir, four, sir, five, sir, six, sir, seven, sir, eight, sir, nine, sir, ten, sir, stand up. All right. We've been practicing the tiger basics, the tiger stances. So let's review quick. Whoever knows it, and whoever knows it at home, do it right now. The horse stance. Go. Yes, on horse stance, both knees are bent. The back is straight, and the head is up. And you squat down low, but not too low. Who has, and at home too, who has the bow stance? Yeah, bow stance. One leg straight, one leg bent like Henry, like Miss Kelly. And there's a tiger's mouth on the hip. A tiger's mouth on your hip. Because it looks like a tiger's mouth. Cat stance. Show me cat stance. Who can do it? Who can do it at home? Excellent. Yes. One leg is heavy, one leg is super, super light, and the claws are out in front of you. And what about the hard one? The one that's hard not to fall over? The cross stance. Who remembers the cross stance? That's it. Yeah, very good. You try to cross your legs and have the back leg, have one leg go behind the other, with the knee past the thigh, or knee past the calf muscle, right hand up and the right leg's forward. Excellent. And the crane stance. What's the secret on the crane stance?
To look at something that isn't moving.
That is correct, Henry. To look at something that is not moving, like a dot on the floor or on the wall. Not another student who's wiggling. Okay? And what's the last one? What's the last one at home? Say it out loud if you have it. Dragon is right, right? And you can do it just by squatting and sticking one leg out. Or you can actually be in your horse stance and just drop down. If you can't do it, it usually means your feet are way too far apart. And you can't squat like that. You have to bring it underneath your hip. All right, feet together.
Sir.
Let's do it together. Attention, stance.
Yes, sir.
Stand tall.
Yes, sir.
Open tire pause, say Tay Tai Pei.
Tay Tai Pei.
Now, just so you know, if parents are watching, I'm doing the opposite so that they can copy me like I'm a mirror. Horse stance center.
Horse stance center.
Bow stance right.
Bow stance right.
Horse stance center.
Horse stance center.
Bow stance left.
Bow stance left.
Horse stance center.
Horse stance center.
Cat stance right.
Cat stance right.
Horse stance center.
Horse stance center.
Cat stance left.
Cat stance left.
Yep, that's right. Horse stance center.
Horse stance center.
All right, here's the tough one. Cross stance right.
Cross stance right.
Horse stance center.
Horse stance center.
Cross stance left.
Cross stance left.
Horse stance center.
Horse stance center.
Dragon stance right.
Dragon stance right.
The right because the right leg is out. Oh, you're going to the actual one. Horse stance center.
Horse stance center.
Dragon stance left.
Dragon stance left.
It's okay. Horse stance center.
Horse stance center.
Feet together. Oh, very good. Just sit out. Now, normally in class we'll try different people leading it and stuff, but so we can practice at home. Let's do all of that a little bit faster, two more times through, and And then, of course, we'll do the... Yes. Attention, saints.
Yes, sir.
Say it top.
Yes, sir.
Open tire claws, say take high pay. It's a little faster. Do your best to keep up. Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Both stands right.
Both stands right.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Both stands left.
Both stands left.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Cat stands right.
Cat stands right.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Cat stands left.
Cat stands left.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Cross stands right.
Cross stands right.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Cross stands left.
Cross stands left.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Crane stands right.
Crane stands right.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Crane stands left.
Crane stands left.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Dragon stands right.
Dragon stands right.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Dragon stands left.
Dragon stands left.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Keep going. Oh, very good, very good. Oh, yeah. Whew. Okay. So, one more time.
Okay.
Can we do it?
Okay, but just maybe a little less fast.
A little slower? Would that be better for you guys at home, too?
Yeah, but maybe a little, like, just a 9.
At 9 instead of a 10. Attention stance.
Yes, sir.
Stand tall.
Yes, sir.
Open tiger claws. Say, tay, tai, pei.
Tay, tai, pei.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Both stands right.
Both stands right.
Keep the back heel down. That's it. Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Both stands left.
Both stands left.
Or stand center.
Or stand center.
Cat stands right.
Cat stands right.
Or stand center.
Cat stands left.
Cat stands left.
Horse stands center.
Cross stands right.
Cross stands right.
The left foot goes behind the right foot. Squat down without bending over or falling. Horse stands center.
Horse stands center.
Cross stands left.
Cross stands left.
The right foot goes behind the left foot and you squat down, keeping your head up without bending over. Horse stand center.
Horse stand center.
Dragon stance right.
Dragon stance right.
That's the right leg out. Horse stand center.
Horse stand center.
Dragon stance left.
Dragon stance left.
Horse stand center.
Horse stand center.
Keep going.
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay, there we go. Now, we've been working on that for a while. So, for some reason, this is the first time you're following us. Please know that that's about our 6th class in a row working on it, or 7th class in a row working on it. But the good news is you could probably play this back over and over and make it the 6 extra classes at home. All right, guess what? We could do that 36 more times, or
36 chambers.
The 36 chambers. So stay where you are. Since there's only 2 of you, we can't make a circle. We need more people to make a circle. But we're still going to do the 36 chambers. The person watching is here. So when I go to here towards the camera, whichever one we're on, you have to pretend I'm right there with you, trying to get you. By the way, and you can answer at home too. Pretend like I can hear you. What is the first chamber?
Ducking.
Ducking is right. Okay, that was easy. What's the second chamber?
Jumping.
Here it comes. It's coming, it's coming. Okay, you guys have that one easy enough. What's the third one? Dodging is right. That's right. Get out of the way and come right back where you were. Get out of the way. Come right back where you were. Get out of the way. Come right back where you were. Get out of the way. Come back where you were. If you want another turn, come back. Okay, now the tough one. What was that? Ducking, jumping, dodging, with some rapport. It's pretty hard to do. Everyone gets hit usually. Are you saying it at home? What is it? That's right. It's evading. Not invading. Evading. Okay, so I have to come straight towards you. And when I do, watch Miss Kelly, all you have to do is turn and get out of the way. No, not spinning. Just turn, step, step, turn, get out of the way. Step, turn, get out of the way. Yes, Henry has it like that. He didn't spin or run away. He just turned and came back. Turned and came back. I didn't aim next to him. I aimed straight towards the middle of him. Turn and come back. 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 Oh! Turn and come back. All right. I think we have time for one more. You remember what the fifth one is? At home, do you remember? Close. Duck, jump. Yeah, the after that one is jump, duck. Yes. So, it's duck and jump. It's duck and jump. If you're really good at it, I just keep coming over and over and over and over and over. And oh, it's your turn. Duck, jump. Duck, jump. Duck. Here it comes. Jump, 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 jump. Okay. Duck, jump. Duck, jump. Duck, jump. Duck, jump. Duck, jump. Duck, jump. Ah, okay. Very good. Whew. That was fun. Oh, my gosh. It's already time to line up. All right. So, at home, same thing. Stand on where you started, like your square. Everyone here, stand on your square. Come up back up here where you were before, Henry. Make a fist with your right hand. Cover it with your left. We follow the five parts. Faith, respect, perseverance, patience, and humility.
Bow to Grandmaster Instructor.
Bow to Apprentice Instructor. Bow to Little Dragon. Little Dragon's class dismissed. Good job. If you were good, you know where to go. If you were good at home, let me know, and you'll get an extra stripe when you are back in class.